അടുത്ത കാറ്റഗറി ഓഫ് അവാർഡ് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് ബെസ്റ്റ് ആക്ട്രസ്
ക്രിട്ടിക്സ്
ആരാണെന്ന് അറിയാനുള്ള ടൈമാണ്
പാന്റലൂൺ സൈമ ബെസ്റ്റ് ആക്ട്രസ് ക്രിട്ടിക്സ് മലയാളം ആൻഡ് ദി അവാർഡ് ഗോസ് ടു ട്രിഷ ഇൻ ഹേ ജൂഡ്
Saima for bringing us all back here. Thank you guys. And I want to just thank my director Shyam Prasad sir and my co-star Nivin without whom I couldn't have done this. This is very very special to me because it's my first Malayalam film and I had a lot of difficulty because of the language. So thank you so much. Thank you for appreciating the film and I'm very very honored that I got to work with a veteran director on my first film. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Trisha.
Many of you all have seen the ad a couple of times today. I just want to say a few words about why we are partnering with Saima. So Pantaloons is part of the Aditya Birla Group. We are arguably the largest fashion retail company in India today. We have a very large part of our business that comes from South India. We have 83 stores there now. We've just opened a new store in Hubli. We believe quite strongly that South India is very passionate about film. And some of the best talent, some of the best work of films in India comes from South India. And we'd love to celebrate that with you. Films also have a very powerful way of influencing fashion. Many of the trends we see in films come into the stores and many people walk into stores like ours to try and follow the latest trends. That's one of the reasons that we've partnered with Saima now for the second year running. We have a great festive collection, so if you're shopping for Dasara, for Deepavali, Pantaloons is the store to go to, especially if you're shopping in India. And we've also done some work with Saima, basically go to colleges, to go to our stores and get our consumers to vote for who they believe is the style icon. And the Pantaloon style icon mail goes to...
ಕಂಗ್ರ್ಯಾಚುಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕ ಅಭಿನಂದನೆಗಳು ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಈ ಸ್ಟೈಲ್ ಇದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಭಿಪ್ರಾಯ ಏನು ಒಂದೆರಡು ಮಾತಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳೋದಾದ್ರೆ
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಒಂದೇ ಮಾತು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಸ್ಟೈಲು ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಬರನ್ನ ಇಂಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ ಬಲವಂತವಾಗಿ ಏನೂ ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ ನೀವೇನು ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತೀರೋ ನಿಮಗೇನು ಖುಷಿ ಕೊಡುತ್ತೋ ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ಅದೇ ಸ್ಟೈಲು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು